Hey guys, it's Jess from DesMoinesMetroMix.com, and I'm here with Michael Jackson.
Ah, just kidding, it's Sophia Ahmad, but I'm here to tell you about the Michael Jackson tribute show that's happening at People's Court Thursday night at 8 p.m. I can't wait.
What do you think they're gonna play?
Probably Billie Jean is not my lover, and maybe I'm starting with the man in the mirror, and a few of these ows. Wow, that was a thriller.
Also on Thursday night, you can come here to Hoyt Sherman where Patton Oswalt will be performing his stand-up. You probably recognize him as the chubby sidekick on The King of Queens, but he's also a pretty funny comedian. His stand-up's pretty good. And he just released a new book last week called Zombie Spaceship Wasteland. So buy a copy and bring it and get it signed, maybe get one here. And we're guessing that if he had an opening act with these jokes, he might have signed us on the tour.
That's right. Let me hear what you got.
What did one blade of grass say to the other blade of grass?
What?
How's it growing?
That's good.
What do you got?
How do you get a tissue to dance?
How?
You put a little boogie in it.
That's gross, Sophia.
Hey. And on Saturday, Korn and Disturbed are co-headlining the Music as a Weapon tour at Wells Fargo Arena, and hardcore fans like me are going to be there.
I love you too, Sophia.
Hey,
Seven Dust will open the show, and our music writer Joe Lawler will be there reviewing the show, so check out DesMoinesMetroMix.com for his review afterwards.
It starts at 7 p.m. Expect great music, lights, and theatrics, and great fans. For more great events, be sure to go to DesMoines.MetroMix.com/Jess and DesMoinesRegister.com/Sophia. We'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.